the splash in a pan. You want to enjoy the haven of nature around you. The rivers, the mountains, the trees, the beauty of nature. How about this in one place? Let's say in a resort. Feels good. When the days are getting hot and hotter, my goodness, we want to splash in a pool and cool our body from the heat. In my province, we have the resort nesting in the natural environment, the Bago Resort. It's a place located in the heart of the mountains and lying beside the river. It's a little paradise of nature. A pond's water in their pools for adults and for kids. Enjoying the walking in the hanging bridge. Wanna try? Watching the colorful fishes playing. Hiking the staircase path. Or just beloved by the nature. It's all green here. Even the electricity are coming from the solar panels. Grid electricity is not yet available here. The pool's water has no chlorine because it's a natural source. It's a spring water. Bago sounds like a familiar Tagalog term, but it's not. It does not mean new. Bago is our vernacular term, means a tribe, a Bago tribe, or in other variation, Bago, because the place is a tribal community area. Anyway, the next time you visit Ilocos and you want to experience hanging out in the natural world, maybe this is what defines your vacation, Bago Resort, and experience the wonderful love of nature.